Good morning, guys. It is 8 o'clock. I didn't want to sleep this late, but I didn't go to bed until like 2 in the morning trying to do finishing up homework. I ended up not working. I still have mad work that I need to get done. And I didn't realize that I scheduled my appointment with my student facilitator at the same time as the girls' appointments. I'm just gonna have to reschedule my appointment because they need to see the doctor. Like, I need to get referrals and all that stuff situated so that they're good for next year with school. It's been kind of overwhelming the last 2 days, and it's funny because I've been so hyped for them to go to summer camp, but it's just like I'm behind on assignments. I'm so not used to how the school works with their system and everything. When I used to go to school online at a previous school, my assignments would be due like 11:59, and mind you, the school was actually all the way in California, so technically, like, the time difference, my assignments weren't due until like 3 in the morning. Well, my science class, all my assignments are due like around 5 o'clock at night, and then my other classes, they're usually due around midnight. So I'm behind. I'm a little overwhelmed. I didn't get to edit a video yesterday. I didn't get to upload a video either. And I don't have a problem with it. Like, I'm okay with that. It's just that once I get everything situated with school, then I will most likely start editing and everything like that. And then what will happen is that you guys will just get extra content. That's all that means. That's all. It wouldn't win for you guys, because then that way you guys can kind of binge watch. Because I know for me, sometimes I don't watch certain channels every single day because I just don't have the time. But I will sit there and binge watch a couple of videos at a time to try and support other YouTubers. If I can get everything done today or whatnot, then I will try and upload at least 2 videos for you guys. If not, it's not a big deal. Again, I'm not stressed about YouTube like that. Most likely, they're probably not going to go to summer camp, because it depends on the doctor's office, because it's actually like a community clinic or community doctor's office. It's like a new thing that they have out here now, which I don't have a problem with. It's not a big deal, but like, if you think about it, because it's so close in the city, everybody and their mama go there, so it's always busy and it's always packed. So I'm expecting to be there for a couple hours, and it's fine. I don't have a problem with it. They need it. I'd rather be there getting all this stuff situated and then, you know, them not knowing what's going on. Because Andrea, she's been complaining about hives a lot lately, and yesterday she ate carrots, and she used to be allergic to carrots, and then she wasn't allergic to carrots, so I'm assuming that she's now allergic to carrots again. It's just crazy with the kids and food allergies. If you have a child with food allergies, give this video a thumbs up, because you understand what I'm talking about. I just feel like all the kids have, like, their allergies changed again. And mind you, if you've been watching our channel for a while, like, the kids have been eating everything and anything since we got, like, the go-ahead that, you know, they weren't allergic to a whole bunch of stuff. So it kind of, like, made things a lot easier for me when it came to meals. But if we go back to the allergist and they're allergic to everything again, no. Kind of nervous about that, because, you know, it's more expensive with kids having food allergies. So I'm not excited about it, but it is what it is, you know. It's kind of nerve-wracking, you know, dealing with the child, with kids with having food allergies. I do have to give the baby blood work, and Journey needs to have to do blood work. Akina and Andre are most likely going to have to do blood work and get a shot, and then hoping to get referrals to their allergist so that I can get them to do the prick test. Can get further information about it. I already know it's going to be a whole bunch of mess, but... And yesterday I was sitting outside and I got bit up. I'm making coffee now because I need some coffee. I'm gonna hurry up and jump in the shower and get myself situated. And I don't know how long we're gonna be at the doctor's office, but I'm taking my tablet and my schoolwork and stuff so I can try and get that shit done. So that way I don't have to stress about it. If I can get that done and then do my test and all that, then I can focus on my math homework. And then if I can knock out all my math homework by midnight, then I will stay up a little bit longer. No, I can't stay up longer. Tomorrow I have class. And tomorrow's class is like 3 hours long. But I will try and stay up as late as possible to try and get like at least 1 video up for you guys. If not, I'll probably go live while I'm doing homework for today, just so that, you know, I can talk to you guys. I really enjoy getting to know you guys. It's funny because, like, for me, you know, you guys know who I am and I don't really know much about you. So like when I talk about certain things and then you guys share your stories or share your life with me, it makes me not feel like it's so one-sided. It's fun for me to engage with you guys in the comments and talk to you guys in the comments and get to know you as well as you guys are getting to know me. I'm still trying to wake up, if you're wondering.
Okay, thank you. All right. Nina? Okay, I'm gonna take your vitals first. You can take off your sweater, please.
You don't want bread?
Yeah. And Mom, my name is Kathy. I'm Erin's medical assistant. Erin is gonna be the nurse practitioner who's seeing him today.
Okay.
And I do remember seeing baby and brother because I'm called dad. All right, sit up nice and straight for me, please. Well, I can't confirm anything, so Erin would advise if there's any immunizations needed today.
Okay.
And just to confirm, I only need the physicals for school and etc.
Yep.
Right? Will you need a copy of their vaccines as well?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
I know for her, I will, because she's going to middle school.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And I should have got one for Justice too, but I know I can always come back, right?
Yeah, if you had a physical, usually we give them already at the physical. Usually she prints them out unless it was misplaced. But we can always at the front desk, if it's in the system, they can always reprint it and then the provider will just need a sign.
Okay.
But if it's more than a year, of course she has to confirm that she actually saw them.
Okay.
If there's any issues.
Yeah, then I can just call, it's easier to call in.
Okay. Yeah, you can definitely do that. All right, Andrew, you can just have a sit for me from there. I'm gonna take your vitals in a minute. Okay. Maybe you can take off your sweater.
Need to cut back on the talkies.
That
may be it. Mommy.
So they had Akina do like a quick
little
survey.
Hi Dial.
Say hi guys. Whoa.
Oh. What the hell?
So they made Akina do like a quick survey or whatever, and the doctor recommended this to see a therapist. Little girl, she wanna be up here just to see y'all and be nosy. So yeah, she's going to see a therapist.
Hi guys.
You wanna talk to them? You wanna tell them what happened today?
My own dad.
Mm-hmm. See the doctors?
Doctors?
Yeah.
I don't
want
to get shots.
Yeah.
Shots.
They both have to get shots.
I have to get 3
shots.
Wait, how many am I getting?
2.
No, I'll get shots.
I'm getting 3 shots.
You getting shots, Raya?
No.
You're not getting no shots.
Get shots.
No. Justin's got to come back and get shots.
What about Journey?
No, Journey got all his shots already.
Like
same shots you're getting is the same shots Justice has to get too. So yeah, I got the referral for the allergist. What else? They all have to get blood work done. And I think that's it. I think that's everything. Oh, and then I got all like their medications refilled and everything, so I don't want to have to hear nobody talking about they can't breathe. Huh? No, you have to ask. I don't know where the bathroom is.
Mommy.
And this one, she mad. This one, she mad. And I don't care.
Doctors are weird.
What? And she's technically not a doctor. She's like a nurse practitioner.
That's weird.
But she's basically got the same hold as a doctor. The only difference is she can't do like surgery and other like major stuff.
No.
But like the basic stuff she can do.
What is this?
It's hand sanitizer.
This?
No, that's the lights. Mm. So yeah, no, they're gonna get shots and then we're done. I'm gonna go home, finish my science homework, start on my math homework, upload a video. I did edit a video before we left, and I'm gonna upload that. I'm gonna edit another video if I have the time, and upload that for you guys. Yeah, ask Drea to do it.
What's up?
Kids, you can't take them nowhere.
Touch everything.
I wanted to her up. The way she acted in that damn doctor's office over freaking shots. Andrea didn't even act like that. Andrea was a champ when it came to her shots. Right? Was it that bad?
No.
Now it hurts, right?
No, the after. It's not
yeah, now after the fact it hurts, but the actual shot did not hurt. And she gonna kick the freaking nurse. She kicked the nurse, Akina. And she has an appointment tomorrow to see a therapist. I told y'all she was gonna go see a therapist. I wasn't playing. I ain't playing with her. She thinking everything's a joke. Ain't even a joke. So that's gonna happen. And then at the same time that she's doing that, I'm gonna take the other ones with me. Well, Leon's gonna go with the other ones to get all their blood work done at the lab so that that's done and out of the way. And then I don't know how long it's gonna take, but they did send over all their prescriptions for their like inhaler and their allergy meds and all that. So that's taken care of. They said they were gonna send us a referral to their dentist that they have on site. And so I don't know how long that's gonna take, but she said if we don't hear anything back within a month, to call them and just schedule an appointment. So that's probably what we're gonna do. Freaking kid. I wanted to choke at her in the office. Like, there was no excuse whatsoever to act like that. At all. I was so mad. Acting a hot mess for nothing. And she was really, like, she really was mad when the doctor said that, that she recommended that she see a therapist. I told her before that she was gonna need to see a therapist. And then she did the survey, and I looked at the survey at, like, her answers, and I wasn't upset about her answers because, like, I was 12 at one point. I had the same feelings at one point, so I understand. And I told her, I said, the doctor's gonna recommend that you see a therapist, and you're gonna sit here and say that no you don't want to. And the doctor sure enough said it, and she started crying. What you crying for? It's to help you, not to hurt you. Since I'm back home now, I'm going to finish editing. I'm gonna hurry up, do the thumbnail, upload the video, and then I'm gonna start my homework because I literally got 5 hours to finish this homework assignment, and then I'm gonna start my math homework, and yeah, so it's gonna be a long day. So if this vlog is kind of boring, I apologize. It's not anything exciting. I'm sorry, but you know, this is real life. This is how my life is with these kids. It's just, and then I'm going to school too on top of it, so like there's not really anything entertaining to do with me in school. It kind of sucks, but at the same time, it's a necessity. So yeah, I know a lot of you guys understand what I'm talking about and can understand why my vlogs aren't as entertaining as other family vloggers. But hey guys, so I just got done doing a monk thing with the girls / boys, even though it was supposed to be no boys allowed, but they crashed the party from us. I'm actually doing homework, and I decided to take a break. I am doing math right now. I finished my science and now I'm currently doing math. I'm still behind. But like I said, I'm not stressing it. It is kind of like the first week of schools. I have time. I still have time. I feel like I'm behind. It's probably just my standards of being behind when I'm not necessarily behind. I'm just going at my own pace, but I like to be ahead on certain things, and it's just I'm kind of a little too hard on myself. It is what it is. Like, my eyes look so bad right now because I'm tired. My neck is hurting. What?
And your kids, who was the oldest? You?
Yeah. Who's the oldest? Huh?
Nothing.
Ask me weird questions.
Yeah,
weird and random questions. I'm actually in, what is this called? I think it's called the Foundation of Math. I don't know.
The Foundation of Math!
Thinking mathematically. And right now I'm going something about subsets and sets and proper subsets. I don't know. All I know is that my brain is hurting. But I'm gonna get through it. It's gonna happen. It's gonna be okay. I just have to Lisa. This is gonna be the end of the vlog. I usually don't end the vlog because I always forget. But I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm exhausted. I'm probably not gonna pick up the camera much more for the rest of the night because I'm just gonna be basically sitting at my computer or upstairs in my bed doing homework. I mean, I don't know if that's even entertaining to you guys to see me doing homework. But that's pretty much my life now. Homework, YouTube, social media, the joy. What would you call it? The joy, this is the real life of a working mom, and it is what it is. Say night-night. Say night-night, guys. So, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you on the next video. Good night.